famous voice, which has become another army tradition, belongs to Regimental Sergeant Major Britton, a monumental figure who has just retired from the army after 37 years' service. And this passing out parade at the Mons Officer Cadet School at Aldershot was the climax of his resounding military career. The Duke of Gloucester was there to inspect the cadets who will shortly be taking up their commissions. Later, the Duke spoke with RSM Britton, who is soon to start work with the Diamond Corporation. Although it will be rather different from the Guards, it certainly sounds like a sparkling future. And now the Regimental Sergeant Major marches off parade for the last time. Still, there'll always be a drill sergeant.